There's a lot to like about Clemson's T. Higgins. In a deep wide receiver class, Higgins stands out with his 6'4", 216-pound frame, and he's probably the best bigger-bodied wide receiver in this class. He was productive as a sophomore 2 years ago, which is a great sign for future success. And then his numbers got even better last year, his junior season. That gave him a really strong breakout age overall. If there's one metric where Higgins doesn't look great, it's yards per team pass attempt, which is fairly predictive. Another receiver who didn't do all that well within that metric but had similar size was Devontae Parker. And I think that's the type of prospect that we're looking at when it comes to T. Higgins.